The only one is another quite aggressive, full of energy song on the record. The lyrics, so there's a funny story there. I don't know if she's watching this, but I had originally written these lyrics for a like a wedding song for a friend of mine. She had said, oh, I should write a song for our wedding, whatever. And I had just, when, you know, when she had told me that, I had just written some drafts, you know, poems or whatever on a piece of paper. And then when I went through my stuff for this record, I was, oh, I'm gonna use this, I'm gonna do a song about it. So technically this is this is originally a wedding song, but it came out like, it ended up being something much more aggressive, and I already told her that. So, and like the verses are dark, and it's got a little bit of like this Radiohead type of feel from what people have said already. So, but I think the choruses are really bright and really encouraging on like love and relationship point of view. So anyway, I hope that you enjoy it and that you have a lot of fun while you're listening.